I am busted, and you just got fired. So why am I giddy as nectar and ripe as a late August? I got 300 miles when my brakes began to go. Now I'm stuck in East Virginia for how long, I don't know. When I left you in the morning, I had tears all in my eyes. But you still had your job then, and my truck was running fine. Cousin near here, but I couldn't get him on the phone. So Carlos the mechanic took me into his home. Well, I said I wasn't hungry, then I would be fine. But he smiled wide and served me up some steak made by his bride. But when I left you in the morning, I had tears all in my eyes. You still had your job then, and my truck was running fine. I don't know why, but my hope is in its prime. My hope is in its prime. My hope is in its prime. When the morning Carlos made coffee, Guatemalan style, sweet and bitter, that tastes great. I lied. But his wife Inez hugged me as she was heading out the door. Well, I muttered a thank you. She said, well, that's what Christians are for. But when I left you in the morning, I had tears all in my eyes. You still had your job then, and my truck was running fine. It don't make any sense, but my hope is in its prime. My hope is in its prime. My hope is in its prime. Now my truck is all fixed up, but my bank account is broke. And I'm back to begging money from my family like a dope. And I'm thinking of your face, my dear, and the future plans we made. And for the first time in my sad little life, I want to build something larger.